In honor of Joel's Bar Mitzvah, his Bubby opened a fund at the Ottawa Jewish Community Foundation. His Bubby taught him about charity and giving back, and so over time, Joel added money, $18 here and there from birthdays and holidays, and eventually bigger sums from his first jobs. Under the foundation's careful administration, the Bar Mitzvah Fund continues to grow and every year gives out a percent to Joel's charity of choice, Hillel Lodge, where he visits his beloved Bubby. Learn how you can inspire a generation of philanthropy. Contact the foundation today, www.ojcf.ca.